When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions.
This is gonna be good.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
You feel that? That's the wind from a tornado tag match blowing through.
You think about that all yourself?
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
That's impact and then some.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
She's starting to sweat a bit.
She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance.
Here's a cover. She's sticking to the game plan no matter how redundant it may be. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Locked in, and you can see the pain being caused by that triangle hold.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
First time for everything, I guess. Your current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
When she gets in it. Attack mode.
Hey, look at him sneak one in.
Two.
Watch it. Oh, once you get out of the ring. Anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. That wild strike on nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
She's starting to stammer here. She'll need to find a way back on the offensive if she wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Second,
this goal. She's looking for the win.
Two.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
We know what's coming here.
She seems intent.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at those eyes.
Yeah, this could be big.
You don't see that move every day. So damaging. Should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
What a reversal!
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Look at this! You're getting all knotted up! I couldn't stand being in a...
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there.
What shit?
Submission hold locked in! We may see a tap out right here. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. Good night.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
This might be it.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Win in such a unique style matchup.
Here are your winners, beginus Abbott and the assassin, Buster Wright.